Come on, ladies and gentlemen. I'm talking to this guy over here next to me. This big guy. The big guy. The guy that makes me look slim, like Slim Pickens. And he's telling me he's got an HP computer. Hewlett Packard computer, and I'm telling him that my Asus is a great computer and he shouldn't bother with the Hewlett Packard. And I told him if he wants, I'll take care of it for him when he goes back to the States or back to Manila. But the HP Packard is basically a piece of junk. And I wouldn't even carry that thing around. I would be embarrassed to carry that around with me. So here we are in Phang Lao on a white sand beach. And look at this. Look at what we have here. Right here we have a pair of titanium ankles. Okay, those son of a guns got to be the strongest ankles I ever seen in my life. Look at the carriage that it's carrying. Look at this. That frame goes down on a 30 degree slope and goes all the way from his tonsils to his knees. God, those ankles. Where did you get those ankles? Are those custom built? Those are custom built ankles. Oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Michael Fazio and
Kent,
and the beautiful German Shepherd?
Keffer.
And Kent just explained to me that Keffer, who's a beautiful German Shepherd puppy, Keffer, you bought this dog, is that correct?
Yes.
And tell the people how many pesos you paid for the dog.
8,000.
8,000 pesos.
8,000 pesos.
Now, was the dog spayed already when you bought the dog? Fixed?
What?
The dog had the operation? No. Does he have it lugs?
Yes.
He's got it lugs?
Yes.
Yeah? Good. Good to hear that he's going to transfer the wealth to another dog one day. 8,000 pesos for a German Shepherd puppy in the Philippines. And this looks like a pure bred. Yeah, pure?
Yeah, pure.
Pure bred. And what a beautiful, hasn't barked or chirped or he's playing with the other dogs like a champ. So Ken, thank you very much for stopping by and saying hello and being in my video. And what is your, do you work here or are you in school?
School, I'm in school.
What are you learning in Esqualahan?
STEM.
What?
STEM strand.
What is this?
Science, technology, engineering, mathematics.
Oh, very nice.
Yeah.
Very nice. And then you're in high school?
No, senior high school.
Junior high school?
Yeah.
And you're that tall? You're very tall to us.
Yeah.
Wow. And so you're 14, you're 14 years old?
17 years old.
Ah, 17. Okay, you're a very tall boy for a junior high school. Very nice.
Not so.
And then when you graduate, will you be staying here in the Philippines or will you be going to...
I think maybe in graduate, I'll go to abroad.
Abroad?
Yeah.
There's nothing like a good abroad. So, Kent, salamat. Hello, lover. Salamat.
Salamat.
Nice to have met you.
Nice to meet you.
You remember what I said about that flea collar, the Lee flea collar, the Lee.
Yes, yes.
Makahilo.
Makahilo. It's
Makahilo.
Awesome.
Nobakakun.
Yes.
Okay. Awesome. I'm going to go back over here.
Hey, thank you.
To the man.
That is your blog?
Don't.
Why did you buy a purebred dog?
Because I like it.
Oh, okay. Yeah. It's yours, just yours or the family?
From my family.
Oh, okay. And it's probably a very good guard dog too, right?
Yes,
yeah.
Good for guard dog.
Yeah.
You know, when you say a good guard dog, I'm thinking about that log that you're sitting on. That's a damn strong log, sir.
It is. Hardwood.
Heard, ladies and gentlemen, you've all heard of money belts, and you've all heard of money bags. Well, I'm going to show you something that you've never seen before in your life, and you may never get to see this again, because It's only here in the Philippines, baby. This is a money belly.
right from New York and California.
A New York, California money belly, baby. The only man in the Philippines that makes me look Niwang, for real. I'm being permy. Okay, now look at this beach we're on. Listen, I'm going to stop talking and listen to what you hear. Nothing.
Crickets.
Literally crickets. God day to everybody from Michael Fazio and Daisy May in the Philippines, baby. White sand beaches in the Philippines.